things. You have understood that 1/2 represents 1 out of 2 equal parts, and 1/3 represents 1 out of 3 equal parts. Can you guess what does 1/4 represent? It is very simple. 1/4 means 1 out of 4 equal parts. To understand it in a better way, let's take a pizza and divide it into 4 equal parts. Look at this part. This is 1 part out of 4 equal parts. So, it represents 1/4. Mathematically, 1/4 is written as 1/4. Similarly, each of 3 parts represents 1/4 or 1/4.